and it's Shauna's theme. Shauna's theme. Speculation. Could this be potentially Shauna's twin sister, who was killed by Rose? That's what I would speculate, but, we have to follow the little girl if we try to go this way. A female is missing. Please look for her. Until we find her, this place is closed.
Alright.
So, we went through this place.
I understand that this place is not what it appears to be. But where are we now?
A world behind the wall. It seems as if the labyrinth of the moon is not refusing us. No, almost as if it's maybe inviting us. Minotaurs, it seems this place belongs to them. I think they were the 99th species.
Maybe they can tell us something about this place.
The psyche is creating this world. This time, it's whose hearts, whose intention? Is it you, or maybe me? The heart of this world, the world is the heart. The created world is your color.
Okay.
I think this is a chick.
You don't see people who you shouldn't see. You see the people you have to see. You sound like a stalker.
You have to see so that you see. You have to see so you see it.
This chick is a stalker.
What is this over here for then? Maybe some sort of secret that nobody's ever found out about in these last 20 years. Try to get him to aim that towards the old man.
Let's let him do a little construction work on Astro for a bit. Were these allowed? I don't remember if these were allowed or not. I think they're not allowed. Oh, there's a kid in it. Freaking A just spilled some Gatorade. Okay, we're good. Don't trip, dude. Watch me do a flip, dude. I am so stupid. I am so stupid. I completely had a brain fart. I completely had a brain fart here. Two healing rings? Why? One, two, three, four. Only four, but we should get rid of at least one. At least one to get rid of. And I think it's going to be Frozen Jet. No, I don't like this one. I don't like that one. Okay. So, here's what's going to happen. Hashell is going to get his own private boss fight, which I foolishly forgot about and was trying to kill him. Not the best strategy to go for. So, I'm going to give him like something to dodge, and hopefully he makes use of that. Alright. And that's even better. Okay, and he should be good. You don't seem to be one of the Minotaurs. Look at her closely. It is the girl from the room you came from. Oh! She is the girl who disappeared into the wall. Isn't she? Hi! What are you doing here? Dart. This girl doesn't know about you yet. What are you talking about? Let me go. She is Claire. She is inviting me. Sorry, but please wait for me here. Hashel was right. The girl was inviting Hashel, not you. We can only wait for him. Even though the world is about to end, we're all about to die. We have to wait for Hashel. Funny how life works. Okay. But, as with Miranda, what is going on with the moon? God.
Claire, is it you, Claire? It's me, your father.
Don't come here. I hate you, Dad.
Claire.
Always strict. Discipline. What can I use such a thing for? The power to destroy? The power to hurt people? I don't need such power. God.
I strictly disciplined you since you were little. I only had you. I had to hand my art, this ancestral art, down to the next generation.
It's not fair. I just want to sing songs, chit-chat with my friends, pick flowers, and fall in love.
Our art was never meant to hurt people. It was a martial art to give life to people, and then hurt them. Please understand.
I don't understand.
This is a weird relationship.
Do you remember the first time we matched wheels? You read my movements in a blink and went on the offensive with swiftness. It was an innate art.
I don't think so. I am just a girl, like the ones you can find anywhere.
No, you can surpass me. Nobody has been charmed by the war god as much as you. Your hidden power.
It's hot inside my body. Dad, help me. Somebody is taking me.
Claire, what's wrong?
Look at how freaking buff his arm is right there.
Weak.
Oh god. Oh freaking.
One's gonna be a bit tricky.
Okay.
Then let's go for it.
Ha! Ha! Oh god, freaking hell, you spoiled little brat. Oh god.
Okay. This ain't working. Ain't none of this working. This freaking status effect is screwing me over. Counter hit, then oh boy. So not gonna take that chance yet. Right now. Okay, whatever we do, gotta get the counter. So keeping my hand close to circle. Avoid the counter. If anything else. Oh god, I was too afraid, but... okay, we're just gonna drop the psychedelic biscuit, because... you can't do it any other way. And that should be the end of that. You freaking little. Demonic piece of turd. I hate you, Dad. You did this to my body. It is your fault, Dad. No, impossible. It's impossible. The transmigration of the war god. Is he demonized? Incredible. Nobody has ever reached that level except the founder. I don't like you bragging about her kicking my butt, Castro. Destroy the poor guy. What? The black art of Nagurajuju. Hold on, I got this.
Nagurujuna. For God's destruction. How did Claire learn?
I don't know, but she is kicking your butt, man. Should probably do something about it.
Oh yeah, that's the secret to this fight. After she does her little special move, you get free turns to guard. Ugh. There's nothing I can do.
Okay. Well, she is Dart's mom, right?
I am the war. No, I can't even do it.
I am the war god. I preside over the art of war and beckon death. What is wrong with your neck? It was your desire to awaken me.
I am your answer to your long quest.
No. You are not my you are my Claire. You are not the war god. Leave from the body of my Claire.
can hear. It is the pained voice of Claire. Hang in there. I am coming to save you. Two turn taking little trick. I might have to waste another, you know, I might have to, or I can get to a safe point and take two turns like a freaking ninja. So I'm gonna try to get another two turns. Or not, of course. Okay, or not. Pretty sure I didn't have 800 health, but whatever. Maybe I did. So, let's throw another one of them out. What flavor is he? Thunder. It really doesn't matter. We put another one of these back. Oh my freaking A, really? That's it?
Destroy the poor guy!
So I'm gonna use this to prep. I should get another turn to guard. Which means I may get two more turns to guard. Oh my god, it's right there. I hate Hashel. I hate him. You lucky son of a bastard. So lucky. You're getting so lucky. I actually don't remember. Mind's Eye Awaken. Yeah, I think Hashel, he just wants to, like, to beat some sense out of her, or into her, or whatever. I don't care about myself. I have to save my daughter, Claire. I'll focus all of my body and soul into this, and kill the devil that possesses my Claire.
did it.
Freaking hell. Give me Claire.
That's yellow. Is it over?
Ashell, you also saw the past. Yes, I did. But the past wasn't as bitter as I imagined. It seems everything, both the future and past, are filled in this moon. The future when the world will be destroyed, and our past.
Both Miranda and Hashel were made to see the past, by the moon, right?
They see. As I told you, we are in reality, it's not an illusion. Maybe they can do it because they are the 108th species and gods. So somebody, the 108th species, or the gods, that's right, they're the gods. So she's referring to them as plural. As the moon as a whole being a god, as a plural. So it's kind of actively already living in some form.
Let's move on, we wasted a lot of time. Yes we did, on you. We gotta keep him in and get him some L's.
I believe there's some sort of treasure over here. Hopefully an attack item because it would benefit us. Nice. Exactly what we needed.
Ah. Looking at my fingers. So you did Miranda, you did Hatchfield. There's Albert, Congo, and Miru. Oh my god, I hate that, I hate... I feel like that's happened to me about 7 times in the past 40 hours or so. This is something new. Yeah, who else is still stuck with people, and he's still being colorful. And the guard is gone. Go to the little vortex. What is this? The ground is so far away. Oh God! Are we floating in air? We can't stand up. It seems there is an invisible floor. Are we really in the sky? It looks like it because of this is a cloud. Even I've been in such a high place before. Really? Anything can happen. Don't just look at the view forever. We are moving on. Just hit me. When Rose first entered the moon, she said it's been long, Marys. So she's been here before. Just hit me. Maybe I should have saved. That is... Oh no. Mikhail. No. I couldn't have been mistaken. It was him for more than 10,000 years. When I was with for 10,000 years. Is that your Dragoon Rose? It was the vassal dragon. My dragon. Run! They're not around here. It is Dart and Rose. They should be fine like us. Of course, it is impossible for them to die from an attack of a dragon.
She called it Mikhail. Why did Rose's vassal dragon attack us?
This is just my guess, but in the moon, I think some sort of feeling that exists in our heart materializes itself. Yeah.
You mean Rose had some caring feelings for her vassal dragon?
I feel around here, and I don't you think that this place is seems kind of like the home of Gigantos? My god.
Yes, but this was old Holy Land, long, long ago.
Right.
There is one hiding down here. Don't miss even one. Annihilate all Gigantos.
RGGHHHHH.
Hey, Dole is coming.
Run.
Never be no. No one did ever save the Holy Land of Gigantos, ever.
Once your majesty go, we may be too late. Only if your majesty Carlo gives us permission to dispatch.
Don't talk about him. He is no longer alive.
Your Majesty Dole, there is something over there in there.
Come out. A gigantic child. I am the new king of Serdio. Dole, there is no more people to persecute you. You can live in peace from now on. What's your name?
Human.
Get out.
Don't be disrespectful to His Majesty Dole. He tried to help you guys fight against the humans.
I am human, but before that, I am a man who wishes the coexistence of all species. Don't you like peace?
Me? Congo. Everybody dead. Congo alone.
Then come with us.
Is this something in Congo's heart? Oh god.
Then that is the truth of my Uncle Dole. Emperor Dole.
The Dole. Emperor Dole. The Dole.
I have something to do. I go now.
Well, we got so lucky that we have Miranda with us. Can we take Albert out? And put no in? Don't select. Of course.
Emperor Dole said strong leader is required to make equal world. Strong leader needs strong power. Congo will get strongest power. Dort needs Congo, so Congo go.
Yeah, Congo, what are you talking about?
Wait for him here.
Congo has HP, I hope.
So, you came. Brother, I became stronger. I see. Brother, the strongest. Congo will admire brother. Brother Congo's pride. I see. Brother, Congo needs power to help Dot to save world. I see. Brother, Congo overcomes now. Congo overcomes, brother. Come.
You can at least get the first turn in your own story, can't you?
Are you freaking serious? Two turns right off the bat. I can't even see how much HP I have.
Okay, but we're fine. Well, we're fine. Totally fine. You know what?
You're living very great. Speed run tech.
Barely got to 200. That's a lot.
Wow.
Congola Hero, the strongest hero of Gigantos.
Brother, go to the people who need your help, your power. Brother, Congola is to fulfill the desire, power of destruction, to care for others, is the power of truth. You received the power to overcome Endora, the strongest power, Congo the pride of Endora. Well done. Brother. You conquered it, didn't you? Brother, praise to Congo. First time for Congo to praise. Congo happy. But what does the moon want to show us?
It's not a moon anymore. It's the flesh of the god of destruction.
Yeah. And what the god of destruction wants to show us is annihilation.
Let's go. We gotta look for Dart and Rose. My god.
So there's a passageway down here. It does something. And it's a call back to this too.
Golden Dragon's out more. Well, that's if you're like Congo main.
But yeah.
Wait, maybe Miranda? No, I doubt it. I doubt it. I think only Congo can put that on.
If I'm not mistaken, you can actually not get into a random encounter here. You can't get into one. So, yeah, if I was smart, I would have went and got that item afterwards when we became Albert. And, you wouldn't have gotten into any encounters on the way here. Okay, she's still doing her thing. Albert is so weird to control. It's like he's moving in the plane where he's not even really yet. Go to the save point.
Go to the freaking save point.
We couldn't find Dart anywhere.
Maybe it's better that we wait for him somewhere rather than just blindly look around.
Then that's right here. This town is the only place where there are lots of people.
It seems that is the right thing to do.
I understand that we lost everybody because of the dragon attacked us. But why?
Damn.
Why did your bee dragon attack us, Rose? Was it to bring the two of us here? A place filled with dragons?
I think we will find out soon. Let's go. Either to destroy the Mirage embryo or to fight against Zeke. I need everybody with me.
Rose.
Don't be so shocked. I trust everybody too.
Get over here. Oh, we're supposed to go this way.
Rose! What are these? Oh god!
This is a baby dragon. It's called Baby Dragon. Pseudo Dragon. Pseudo. Let me repeat myself. It seems everything, including the future and the past, exists here. My favorite pseudo dragons didn't make it to the present age, but I am encountering them in the past. But we don't have time to be sentimental. Let's go. We're walking around like a team for a few seconds. Let's get the box. Give it to me. Raging Demon. Cool. Let's see where we're standing at. Well, that's not the attack list. One, two, and we have the Psych Bomb, and we have three. We have four. So, I'm willing to let this slide since we don't have Miranda with us. Which means this is going to be hard as freaking hell. You only train Rip Smack. Only train Rip Smack. Let's get Dart on Volcano. Can't believe you only train Rip Smack. Dart, can you wait a little? He is calling me over there. Okay. Let me prep one more time. Dancer's rings. Not sure, so sure. Dancer's ring may be cool. Maybe cool. It's maybe cool, but I'd rather have her. I freaking gave one of those sons of pricks the freaking dodging ring, and I can't take them off them because they're not in my group. Spirit cloak, not just for magic. Blue cloak, just for physicals. It means I gotta choose. I think we're gonna stick with Dancer's Ring. Alright. It's a critical time here. Let me get a drink. Alright, okay, I'm ready. I knew it. I know this place. It's where I met Mikhail for the first time. Darkness Dragon. Sorry, we don't have time.
Winglies are mighty. Mighty enough to annihilate us. And the entire species. In order to liberate humans, we have to sacrifice you, dragon. Now is the time to decide. Extinction or war. We choose war. The Dragoon spirit left by the darkness dragon and this newborn dragon will be a spearhead of the war. This baby needs a name. Blackburst Dragon Mikhail. How about Mikhail? Rose's Vassal Dragon, the Darkness Dragon, and the Blackburst Dragon, Mikhail. It's a good name. So now, can we go? Yes. She doesn't have that tiara on her head right here. She's not wearing it. The real war has not started yet. Michael, don't you recognize me? First turn, thank freaking things that he came back. So we can't actually hurt him at the moment. Holy crap, it did 1,000 rows? Holy crap. We have to live through this. We didn't save the game. That's not too bad. But I don't want her to get too low either. I need her to be in position to strike, and we need her to strike. Because sure as hell is not going to be Dark that's going to win this. Michael, it's me, Rose. Don't you recognize me? It seems not to be working. It's out of control. Just like last time, he forgot the pride of a dragon and turned himself into a mere raving beast. It has wildness even beyond that of Fairbrand, the famous Raisin Bran cereal box. Damn! Quickly turning into a struggle. Huh.
very quickly turning into a struggle.
What a dragon! It yields neither to sword or magic.
The Darkness Dragon is the strongest dragon of all, having the best attack and defense, along with having the best agility.
I don't need to hear about it. Is there any way to defeat him? Got it.
He's flopped before. So power up just so we can make extra moves. This is our first turn. Our first turn powered up. And this is the second turn, so I want to use a speed up on this turn. No, I want to use speed down on him. Prep myself up. He's only on his first turn, so I got two more to go. My kill's shell is a special armor for darkness, for the Darkness Dragon. It repels any attack by the enemy.
What should we do?
There is only one blind spot.
What is it? Tell me now! Oh God!
God. And that's his second turn. Unless he got like special cutscene privileges or something. So now I'm gonna give Rose a speed up. Okay, that's his third turn. This is bad. Keep guarding. He got special cutscene privileges. Nice. God, what should I do? After he shoots the black laser, his defense falls for a second, sowing his heart. That's his only weak spot. This is it. Core. I'm just gonna hit everything all at once.
Oh, I got it. I almost forgot. Nice.
A dragon's body is capable of enormous endurance, but its heart is not. After many fights, it became savage and starts to blindly attack people. In the end, it won't listen to the orders of the Dragoons either. That's why I killed Michael. I killed him with these hands. That's enough looking back at the past.
You have lived for 10,000 years because you didn't want to see the future to be destroyed, right? Rose?
You're right. Thank you. You reminded me of what's important.
Let's look for Albert and the others. Then we'll have to head to the core of the moon.
I thought I saw something flashing over there. Wait a moment. She'll be alright. We got Rose down, got out, got Congo down, got Hashel and Miranda. What the flip is this? I don't want to find out. Albert and Miru and Art.
This way?
Nice.
He's got the brain there. Dart. Rose, my coming back, oh my god.
We were right about waiting here.
All of you look all right.
Of course, we cannot fall until we complete our mission. Now, before we leave, let's exchange information.
Head nods. I see. Duel was in the home of Gigantos. To save Gigantos.
It wasn't the cruel uncle we've known.
But it's that Duel who killed King Carlo.
I think we will find out that what the moon wants us to show. I think we will find out what the moon wants to show us when we meet Dole. Besides, I think we have to see it in order to proceed, given the facts so far.
That's right! Let's go out into town and wait a minute, what are you talking about, Rose? What makes you think we have to see Dole? What facts add up? God.
So there's a number of people who are in position to take L's.
but I have a feeling Albert is going to be the next in line. Dare I not save it? I am tempted to keep going without saving. Even though this has been about an hour. We'll save it. I already did one daredevil stunt with the freaking, what are they called? The County Fair Dragon Heroes campaign, Dragon campaign. Got super late. It's actually 4:19 a.m. right now. Wait for it. It's 4:20. It's 4:20 a.m. I am barely up. I don't think we need to talk to these people. We're on the speedrun strats. I am Albert, the Uncle Noel Inn. I've been waiting for you. Waiting for me? Please, go ahead. Let me go alone from here. Crap. I didn't even get the prep with him. At least we saved. I have been waiting for you, Albert. You have been waiting. Then it's simple. You must know the reason why I am here. You are here to find out the truth about whether I assassinated your father, my brother, and the reason. I would say it was to save Sergio from an incompetent leader named Carlo. My father I already found this out in disc one. He was incompetent. It's 4:20, forgive me. My father was not incompetent. He was loved by his people and admired by his vassals. You were a mere 6-year-old kid back then. How could you know? What was brought to the people by over taxation and disorder? What can a minister soaked in corruption do? You have been given false truths. So how could you know? Even if it was the truth, you shouldn't have killed him. I guess you won't be satisfied with words. Defeat me to find out the rest. Let me do this. Let me find out. He killed him because he just fought for giggles. He always pardoned me. Pardon me. I'm getting low on Zen over here.
let's just see how many attack items we have. Because I have a feeling we have over 4. One, two, three, four. We can get rid of one. He's thunder based. So we don't want to use thunder. Let's just start it off slow. Never mind. What a waste that would be. Okay, so that one's done.
Uncle Dole, why did you eliminate my father? Albert, we've been through this 1,000 times. Albert, quit making him repeat himself.
It's obvious. The people of Sirtia wanted me. They desired my power. As a true leader.
It is not true. The people desire is not power, it's peace.
Who do you think brought peace? Who do you think brought order and Pope to Sirtio? Peace cannot be maintained without power.
Uncle, you oppressed people with your power. How much value can we give to such a transient peace? What people need is...
I don't need to hear about things like justice. Or love.
Power alone does not solve anything.
The ideals and reality are different.
Wake up, Uncle.
You are so persistent.
Lasher.
Let's complete this one. Should be done.
Playing with Miranda for over a year has really degraded all of my abilities.
Hopefully it doesn't take another 2 turns. Is that it? Nice.
I cannot believe this. How can someone as helpless as you be this powerful?
You wouldn't understand this, Uncle. You have had faith only in your own power.
What did you say?
I am different from you, and I am not alone.
My friends have always been at my side. During the many occasions when I was dispirited, I've overcome difficulties.
Ha. Silly.
When I was young, my father would often say that I didn't have quite the stature to be king. Without Dole, he couldn't do anything. He also said that it is you who is the most likely to take the throne.
I can't believe it. And that's why, what did he see in me?
My father trusted in you. If you had gotten together and governed the country, this tragedy would have never have happened.
Albert,
I am a mere shadow of Carlo. I have no way left but to go forward. Uncle.
Uncle?
Eat a biscuit.
Holy crap. I must be so tired if that's the best I can do. I must be exhausted if that is the best I can do. I don't want to lose. Okay. Oh my god. Two turn taking son of a trick. Are you freaking serious? Freaking Albert. I can't end it like that. I'm tired as flip. But I can keep going knowing that I don't have to read any of that a second time. Crap, I didn't prepare again. A second time. So, he has two swords and one body. Two swords and one cape. I just throw out the freaking psychedelic biscuit very early on. You won't have time to do all of this extra ticky tack. Double turn taking flipping sauce, butter McBusket, vegetable eating up your derriere stuffing crap tactics. You won't have time to do any of that. And we won't have to take all of it. So I'm gonna tap it like 10 times with my eyes closed. I'm not sleeping, I'm just closing my eyes. Oh my god. Albert's magic sucks so hard. doing good. Just target the body, complete a few additions, no problem. Get that out of here, son. Get that trash out of here. Your weak counters ain't gonna work on me. Reminds me of Magneto. Get it out of here. Almost at 2 in a row. He's trying so hard to get me with that counter. Freaking finally got it. Freaking lucky piece of crap. Why? Why doesn't my power work? Why am I losing even though my power exceeds yours? For Labatt, who devoted himself to me and fell. For the knights who fell in battle, I have to win for them. Absurd. You are saying I have been wrong. I lost so many people in the battle. In my times of deep sorrow and despair, my many friends like Dart imparted me with the courage and strength. I see. You are not fighting alone. That's why I cannot defeat you. But Uncle, I have been unwise to become infatuated by power. But I have no regrets. Carlo, the king's last words were to take care of his country and you. We have different ways, but we lead to the same intention. As a man who grieves for the country, the rest depends on you. Angola. Only two more to go. Two more to go. It was the sad truth, wasn't it? But the annihilation of the world will generate the sadness equal to the number of living people. I won't let it. I will save both the world and Shauna. We are here for that. Get out of here, Rose. Get out of here. No secret. Nope, no secret. No secrets. So, I believe we only have a few character moments left for those type of character boss battles. believe there's only a few left. Maybe one left. But we're going to have to get to that another day. Probably tomorrow. Likely tomorrow. Because I'll be refreshed by then. Till then, may peace be with. Always remember to smile. 4-0, baby. 4-0. We are the champs. All of you are champs. Even though sometimes I like to make fun of you and say that you have horrible taste buds. And even though that may be true, a lot of the times, every time in fact, even though despite, you know, bygones be bygones, you guys are cool, very cool, and you are champions, equally champions. But there is one thing that I learned not to do, is I try not to ever big up myself as something more important than I really am. I never try to boast about who I am. I am just a regular old smole. But I respect people and what they bring to the table. It's a beautiful world with lots of creativity out there. People make mistakes. People make masterpieces. At the end of the day, we are all our own individuals. We can come together in times of need and help each other grow. Let's help each other grow, lend out a hand, and enjoy the good life of Homo sapiens. May peace be with. Always remember to smile. If you eat vegetables, you are no friend of mine. May peace be with. Dosh.